Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Got little people. Look at the baby. Look at the baby. There's a baby in the camera. There's a baby. We got kids, y'all.
Come on, Daddy.
Say hey. Say wave to the camera. Say hey.
Hey.
Hey. There's a baby there. Y'all see the baby?
Yeah.
Okay, baby, go bye-bye. All right.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey, baby. You want to try some ice cream?
Yes.
He took Daddy out the camera completely.
Yeah, he already cut my eyes.
He cut Daddy out. All right, so we're going to get started. What flavor you want to start with first, honey?
First, I'm going to yell at some kids for putting dirty spoons back in the drawer.
First, he's going to yell at some children that ain't home. They at school, y'all. For putting the spoons, the dirty spoons that probably fell on the floor back in the spoon jar.
How's that, Papa?
My partner left the camera view and decided he was going to sit in the big boy chair. Come on in here. There we go. There go Mr. Jackson, y'all. Come on, school. Keep acting like... Yeah, I'm a beautiful one. I don't know what wrong with him. He be acting like... Like, off camera, he'll be... Okay, let's get back to the video. So what flavor you want to start with?
I don't know. Let's try with the swirl. We're going to try to swell, little Debbie.
Y'all, excuse my purse. Yes, that's real Michael Kors back there.
You can't see all that.
But in case y'all do, in case y'all get a glimpse of it, because I know it's on the thumbnail. I don't got no plug. Shout outs to Liv's Life. All right. I ain't got no fake blood. Let's try this.
Yeah.
Let's see. I'm going to try it first, y'all.
Wish me luck.
Ew.
Eat it like that.
Tell me why I eat it like that, because I'm scared. I'm nervous.
It's not
bad, though.
All right, go. We're going then. What are you doing?
He got technical difficulties over there on that
side. It's all right.
Mm-hmm. It's not bad, y'all. It's not bad. Excuse me.
Oh, wait. Come on. You got to sit down.
He got his lollipop.
You want to try?
He didn't think about it.
Come on, eat it.
He don't eat ice cream, y'all. The little baby.
Ew!
Okay. Ignore his ill, because he don't like ice cream. Any kind of ice cream. That could be vanilla, that could be just any ice cream. All right, now we're trying the oatmeal
cream pie.
Green pie?
Yeah, cream pie.
It's just look.
What up a queen? What a queen?
All right.
The pizza. We try that?
You want to try?
Honestly, it tastes like caramel. Caramel vanilla. If you ever had caramel vanilla, that's exactly what that tastes like.
I don't like it. I will whip.
What it tastes like to you?
Yep.
He don't like caramel vanilla. So if you're not a caramel vanilla person, this ain't gonna be good. This ain't gonna hit. All right, next.
Come on, Papa.
Over here.
Next, we got the Cosmic Brownies.
Wow.
This is his favorite. Yeah. Little Debbie's.
Until I seen that video about the worm.
Put it back.
What you gonna do, throw it away?
No! But why are you eating something? You're supposed to save room for the other flavors.
Whatever.
Look!
You
is
smoke, Papa.
Alright, guys.
Okay. We eat. Ew!
I don't like cosmic brownies. So I'm trying not to be biased. I'm going to taste it again.
Ooh, come on. Come sit down. Have a seat. Sit.
Okay.
Sit.
It's not bad. Got little pieces of chocolate in it. But it tastes like chocolate ice cream. Tastes like real smooth chocolate ice cream.
Tastes like generic chocolate ice cream.
To him, it tastes like generic. Like
just regular ice cream. Say it, Papa.
It tastes like chocolate ice cream to me, though. All right.
Go watch Bluey.
We got kids, so what? You don't like children on this channel. Not your channel for you.
No, you can't stand in front of the camera and knock it around.
All right. This is the zebra cake.
Trash.
Zebra
cake. Oh,
cakes.
Gosh.
These were my favorite when I was a kid.
I never liked zebra cakes. No.
I don't know. It tastes like vanilla. Try it.
Get down in there.
Oh, okay. Let me get a big, nice big scoop. Like my husband say, nice big scoop. Okay, it's almost nap time. All right, guys, we had to put the little man down for a nap. He was done. Okay, he was done. He's like, I'm tired of this. Ah! Okay.
Losing his biscuits.
Okay. But like I said, it tastes like vanilla to me.
You know what? I think. Oh. Vanilla swirl. That's what it tastes like.
Tastes like vanilla chocolate swirl. That would taste
like.
It
ain't got nothing special to it.
It don't taste.
You
can
go to Baskin Robbins and just get you some vanilla swirl and they'd be the same thing.
I don't know why they put zebra cake on there, but ain't nothing cakey about this.
I ain't get to no cake.
You don't get no cake flavor. You get vanilla and chocolate.
Yeah.
So, I mean, if you want it for the picture.
Yeah, that's about it. You go to Cold Stone and get you some cake and your ice cream.
Okay, some real cake pieces. Mm-hmm. Now, last but not least, because we know we missing two flavors, but we done been high and low.
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess they like the Nutty Bar and Strawberry Shortcake.
I guess so.
Because they ain't nowhere.
So what we got last is Honey Bun. Got them Honey Bun. Honey bun. So, let's see. We're going to get down. My husband said, get down in there. Get down. Good down in there. Boy, he's not gonna like this. Woo!
That's a lot of sugar.
Mm.
instant dye butter. You got one of these a week. Nothing left. Ooh, Lord.
It tastes like a bunch of cinnamon.
It tastes like a honey bun, though. It got the remnants of a honey bun.
Tastes like, to me, you ever had coffee cake? That's what it tastes like to me. It tastes like a morning coffee cake.
At least it got cake in it.
With ice cream pieces. Pieces of coffee cake in it. That's what it tastes like.
Well.
Oh. This was the worst one.
The one I like was the cinnamon swirl.
And don't have a cavity. Don't eat this with a cavity.
I don't care for the rest of them.
So, Mr. Jackson finish off that Swiss roll. He didn't even care for his cosmic brownies.
A red chocolate icing.
Man, when I tell you, he goes in on them cosmic brownies, that man will eat a whole box, okay?
I slowed down.
So.
I slowed down a lot.
He's finishing the Swiss rolls. He likes the Swiss rolls. So if you a chocolate cosmic brownie fan, it ain't it.
It might change once you get down in there, cause there's some.
But I'm telling you, this right here is nasty. I don't care what he say. This was nasty. Now, if you like coffee cake, and you ever wanted to put your coffee cake in ice cream,
if you can find it, cause
yeah,
these cause don't be on the shelf like that.
No. They, a lot
as soon
of
as
people,
they put them out there, they
and like I said, I couldn't find the strawberry shortcake, and that's my bread and butter right there.
I don't know. I guess they got a big freezer with a clear window in it, because I don't see what the hype is about. I mean, I can go get a bunch of Baskin and Robbins and feel better about myself. But this right here is good, though.
He
likes the swirl. The swishy. It's all right. Oh, shit.
Oh, you spilling it.
I got chocolate on me.
I would say something, but this is a family channel. But, yeah, guys. So, on our opinion, this one tastes like vanilla with chocolate swirl. You can honestly buy that, and it's going to taste exactly the same. You buy the Haagen-Dazs version, and it'll taste the same. This tastes like plain chocolate ice cream. Just get you a bucket of chocolate ice cream. This right here tastes like caramel to me. Caramel swirl. But none of these taste like this. What it says on the box. None of them taste like it. None of them taste like it. What did you think? Did you think any of them mimicked the cake?
No, not really. But for ice cream, it's all right. But I think most people just buying it because of the Little Debbie side on there.
Pretty much.
If you want some, get you some gelato or some Baskin and Robbins and be happy. Because there's too much hype. There's too much hype behind this. It ain't worth it.
I'm going to have to cover that up.
Why? You ain't showing nothing.
I ain't covering that up. Y'all see it. But in the thumbnail, I bite because, you know, because kids venture off. Hey, people, you know, oh my God, oh look at what they have up there.
Yeah, I got Deadpool and Harley Quinn together.
Yeah. Oh, did y'all know they dated? Oh, y'all didn't know that? Because we real geeks around here. Anyway, can you guess which one is which in a relationship? So he says you can't finish it.
Yeah, he get the
You can't finish that Swiss roll.
The aftertaste is, that's when the sugar starts to kick.
He gonna have a sugar rush. She gonna clean up before today is over. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead. We're gonna go ahead and leave this off here because the little gremlin wanna get up
and come back in the camera. I love it. See y'all. See y'all later. Bye. Bye-bye.